Hello, welcome back to Killing Floor 2 and I was a Firebug, Reverend Alberts, on hard difficulty, medium length, and Netherhold. Just gonna pen some Zeds to relax after that. Jesus Christ, clusterfuck. It was fun.
First batch of Zeds bosses. In your way. Get ready to revolt.
What's not to love?
Just gonna grind for the flamethrower. This one.
It's cremation for you. Eat fire.
I put the boss trophy backpack on Reverend Alberts because he's, I like to consider him my main character to players. Ow, bitch.
It's cremation for you.
That was all of them.
Sizzle, you freak!
Buy some armor. I need you alive and in one piece.
There's another one.
There's a cloaked monster nearby. Whence Christ you are.
And if I sell this, I will be able to get the flamethrower.
You're a real survivor. Good for you.
Get the flamethrower.
What disgusting goop is that?
I always do make sure.
Keep me going. back. Cover me.
Yeah. Close.
I saw how you tore that scrape up. Gave me hen flesh. Come on. Ah, vous savez. We're running low on ammo. Buy some.
It's the spot.
Time's up. Go kill some Zed.
It's cremation for you. We've got a flesh pound.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Demon.
A solid start. 1%
Getting too good at this.
I was gonna say, don't tell me that resists flames. Dragon's Breath. No big fan of this flamethrower.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
This tapioca pudding.
No, it's not tapioca. Fuck it, buddy.
Sizzle, you freak. Have a bit of this.
There we go. There, my boy.
Keep the area secure.
Yeah, this works. Oh yeah, it's timed, isn't it? I can't remember if it was timed or if it was just trigger activated. Thanks for watching this part of me playing as the firebug. I'll see you in the next.